Whether you are unemployed or not doesn't make any difference as to whether the Social Security Administration will find you disabled. The real question is whether or not you're able to go back to work. So an important consideration is, do you have an accident, injury, or illness that is preventing you from working? The fact that you are unemployed should have no bearing upon whether or not you are considered disabled by the Social Security system.